So I would like to thank one of my students. I'm not going to name names, but I'd like to thank one of my students for pointing out that one of my videos just snipped off at the end. So I'm just going to rerun one of my previous videos. It is looking at the difference between 3/4 time and 6/8 time. What I'm going to do is I'm going to demonstrate 3/4 with one hand, and then I'll have a look at 6/8 time with another hand. What I want you to do is if you write down the word quavers, so we've got an S at the end so that it denotes that it is two quavers. If it was just one quaver that I was talking about, I would ask you to write down the word quaver just with an R on the end, but because there's an S on the end, it is plural. So the reason this is such a big point is that two quavers make up one beat in simple time. So quavers, quavers is actually two sounds, two quavers, quavers. So what I want you to write down is the word quavers, and I want you to write that down three times. And that's going to sound like this. We're going to put a capital letter on the Q for the first quavers, capital letter on the Q of the second quavers, and a capital letter on the Q of the third quavers. And I want you to make a sound, whether you use a percussion instrument, whether you clap, this is up to you. You can drum this, whether you're a drummer, a percussionist, or any of the other instruments that you see, this is going to be relevant to you. On the capital Q, I want you to make a sound. Quavers, 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 quavers. You'll hear there that I start to establish three beats in the bar. Quavers, 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 and that's repeated. Quavers, quavers, quavers. There are two syllables in the word quavers. So quavers, quavers, quavers gives you three beats with two quavers on each beat. Quavers, quavers, quavers. That's three beats with two quavers on each beat. Now, if I make the first Q a capital, remember what we're doing is we're making a sound on the capital letters. So the first Q is a capital. The first V is not capital. The second Q is not capital, but the second V is. So this becomes quavers, quavers, quavers. Quavers, quavers, quavers. Quavers, 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 quavers. And you see here that I've got two beats in the bar, but each beat has got three quavers on it. Quavers, quavers, quavers. That's two beats. And each of those beats has got three quavers on it. Quavers, 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 quavers. So I suppose what I could do is I could play six quavers with one instrument. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. But if I emphasize different things, then different music will come out. Let's start by emphasizing the capital Q at the beginning of each of the quavers. And you can hear there that there are three beats in the bar. One, two, three. Quavers, quavers, quavers. Now I'm going to do exactly the same thing. this time what I'm going to do is I'm going to emphasize the first Q and the second V. So 3-4 time, capital Q, capital Q, capital Q. Quavers, quavers, quavers. 6-8 time, capital Q, second V. Quavers, quavers, quavers. So, thanks again for pointing out that the end clipped off. I will always respond to things. I've had some interesting time with trolls recently, so I will always respond to things, but I will allow a certain amount of responding before I just shut things off. And also, when it comes to the troll aspect of putting things online, if you feel like you want to comment on one of the videos and something where it's like the comments are maybe not, they're too public for you, that somebody's nasty comment gets in the way of your confidence. And when you're learning anything, whether it's music or anything, confidence is everything. If you want to comment on something but you feel like the comments are too public, then get in touch with me on a private basis. Get in touch with me in lessons. Just say, I watched a video on this, and can you fill out some more details? You don't have to comment. If you do, I will respond to it. And if you want to comment, but you don't want to comment publicly, contact me via email or one of the other places where I am online, and I'll always contact you kindly, and I'll always help build your confidence. Hopefully this has sorted out things with 6-8 time and 3-4 time, or 3-4 time and 6-8 time. One final thing before I shut off the video, 3-4, that's 3 beats of 2 quavers, and 6-8, that's 2 beats of 3 quavers each. I'll see you in the next video.